In the NHS, all the money was gone.
Bold Lively Joe, boom a lay.
So she shipped off to Scotland to sing a new song.
Bold Lively Joe, gone away. Goodbye, our darling, goodbye, our dear old.
Bold Lively Joe, boom a lay.
Goodbye to London. Glasgow,
Bold Lively Joe, gone away. Wherever you go, Joe, you cannot be free.
Bold Lively Joe, boom a lay.
You're singing with us 'cause you're shanty family.
Bold Lively Joe, gone away. Goodbye, our darling, goodbye, our dear old.
Bold Lively Joe, boom a lay.
Bold
Lively Joe, gone away.
Oh, going away, but not to stay.
And it's time for Joe to leave us.
Well, I thought I heard the old man say,
leave her, shanties, leave her.
It's a long, hard pull till the next payday.
And it's time for us to leave her. Leave her, shanties, leave her. Oh, leave her, shanties, leave her. For the work's not done and the winds don't blow. And it's time for us to leave her. With somebody, I wanna feel the heat with somebody.
Woo.
Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody, with somebody who loves me.
Bye, Joe.
Love me, love me, Joe.
Don't stay too long.
Now you're off to Glasgow. You bring joy with you, Joe Quinn, wherever you go. Remember when we got a puncture in Cornwall in the piercing rain? We rang your mum and then Will saved the day. Thanks, holiday dad. Off to Scotland. Fill your car up with petrol. Off to Scotland.
Daddy.
Take the train. 5 minutes 31 on average. I googled famous Glaswegians. Spent a time on the Glasgow City Council website. Lulu came on top of the list, but let's not forget Billy Connolly. Charlie Rennie Mactos, Ray McIntosh, running on. Mari Black, the famous Glaswegians. Franz Ferdinand, from Glasgow. And now Joe Quinn, off to Scotland. Fill your car with petrol or the eco option. Take the train. 5 minutes 31. Check the lyrics. Joe Quinn, we're gonna miss you loads. We love you. And we wish you and Neil all the best in Glasgow. They are so lucky to have you. Bye, good luck.
Hey up, Joe. Look at that, there's a picture of you on our fridge. In case you didn't know. Oh, Joe, as if you're going away again. I'm gonna really miss you. I feel like I've just got you back. But have a great time and you're gonna do amazing medical things in Scotland. 10. Joe, I'm gonna miss you when you're in a Scotia. Like to visit you, so please send me a brochure.
Your ship went a sailing away from London and towards Glasgow. It's there you'll find haggis and ceilidhs and kilts and still lots of shanties on Zoom. And away, Joe, away, away to Scotland. Sing fare thee well, you Walthamstow girl, for you're bound to Glasgow. It's been wonderful having you as a neighbour in Walthamstow, and I'm looking forward to coming visiting in your wonderful flat. I've heard it's fantastic. Up in Glasgow to sing some shanties, or more likely just have a few Scottish drinks, whiskey or something like that. Okay, hope you have a wonderful journey up. Bye.
Sweet Joe Quinn, sweet Joe Quinn, she's leaving us for Glasgow. Sweet Joe Quinn, sweet Joe Quinn, she won't be here tomorrow. Sweet Joe Quinn, sweet Joe Quinn, we love you oh so dearly. Sweet Joe Quinn, sweet Joe Quinn, forever part of our shamley. Love you so much, Joe, and I'm so sad you're leaving us, but I cannot wait to visit you in Glasgow and to see you back with us soon, because once in the shamley, always in the shamley. You're not leaving us, really. You'll be right here with us. Good luck on your new adventure. Bye.
Fare thee well, my honey, fare thee well. Have an amazing time living up in Scotland, Joe. Hope it all works out really, really well. And stay in touch, Zoom into our Zooms, and all the very bestest for your move up to Scotland. Bye.
Hi, Joe. I've got a song for you. Speed Bunny Joe, like a bird on the wing, even though your shanties will cry. Carry that girl who's our shanty queen over the sea to Skye. So I know you're not actually going to Skye, but it's in Scotland, so I thought that song would work. We're going to miss you so much, Joe. I'm sad that you're leaving, but you're going to have a great time and you're going on a new adventure. And I know that you're always going to be part of Shanty Choir anyway. And also, we'll always have Patrick and Whoopi, and I'll be coming to visit you in Glasgow soon. I've always wanted to go, so now I've got a really good reason. Bye-bye.
Highlands, sweet Highlands, away. Have a great time in Glasgow. Not really in the Highlands, but tenuous link. We'll miss you. Bye.
Hi, Joe. I'll miss you. All the very best in Glasgow, and this is for you.
But I'm sad to say
well, Joe, it's cheerio for now. Got my badge on, so you know what to expect when you get there. I thought I'd sing you a little song. It's called Will Ye No Come Back Again? And I probably don't need to explain what it means. Goes like this. Will ye no come back again? Will ye no come back again? Better loved ye can ye be. Will ye no come back again? I'm sure you will, and we'll be ready for you. have a lovely time, and we'll see you soon. Bye for now.
Joe, I've put on my Cremola foam t-shirt to say that I'm very sorry to hear that you're leaving us and going to my homeland. My dad always used to say that the average intelligence of both countries would go down when an English person moved to Scotland. His reasoning was that a person who moved from England to Scotland was obviously of higher than average intelligence compared to the rest of the population of England. But even an above average English person was still less clever than the average Scottish person, and so therefore the IQ of both countries would go down. I'm sure that's not true at all, and I don't mean any offence to anyone. I'm a little bit surprised that Nicola's letting anyone in at the minute, because it seems like they're being a bit stricter than we are. And I was scrabbling about trying to think of a suitable Scottish song to do with friendship and going away and things like that. And I just couldn't think of anything. And then I thought, oh, what's the most famous Scottish song in the world? So I'll just give you a wee verse of that. Should all the acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should all the acquaintance be forgot and days of old lang syne? For old lang syne, my Jo, for old lang syne, we'll tak a cup o' kindness yet, for the sake of auld lang syne. I really hope our old acquaintance won't be forgot, and that you'll keep in touch with us all, and that we'll see you again before too long for a wee cup of kindness, or maybe something a bit stronger. All the best, you'll be much missed, but I hope you have a brilliant time. Bye.
Well, sorry you're leaving us, Joe. But at least, I believe, the internet has reached Scotland and possibly Zoom as well. So really looking forward to hearing you with some Scottish ballads, shanties, songs of the sea, whatever, on Zoom in future. And in the meantime, have a wonderful time. Be glad you're moving to a nation which is in many ways more civilised than the one you're leaving. And stay in touch. All the very best. Bye now.
Don't you forget about us. We'll be here singing, you know it, Joe. Rough seas alone in the dark. Think of the brand new songs that we'll be working on. Don't you try to pretend that we won't meet again. It's not the end, for strong winds may pull us apart. But we'll be together at heart, baby. Forget about us. Don't you forget about us. Will you sail on with